beginning of the year, we have buying budget or the buyer. A buying way in say we have to look domestically. Said the buyer, enko bobo siya kesiye. Now your debt payment, no interest, no be cost room. You're looking within. We try to bring the yield levy. The yield levy tax has been disappointing. And to me, I'm my the necessary revenue are not expected from that sector. You crusader amount for wage here against the yield levy and all that. Government will still have to look at alternative means of extending the tax net. But we're expanding tax net, you know, the effect goes to the ordinary people. President Atune Numutio, he will do whatever it takes possible. Said the Ebeya. But I mean, amount for calling, say, in the face of this crisis, you know, government should pull the brakes on capital expenditure. Uh-huh. I mean, social intervention programs are a war on Yinano. Abain still is running them out. Abain is continuing with those programs. The difficulty is that physical infrastructure will be affected. Social intervention is being rolled out. Yes, but we have to support the government. Whichever government is in place, sir, the architecture of your economy, our revenue, a low, will interest payment, a cost row, will expenditure, a cost row, you are bound to face with this problem. You go back to the same group of people. Media, one major intervention to hold our city and bring it down to the level a bit me a boy. Because the angel is now you hear politics. Now people don't come on the table. Now if you say, I'm buying much, you know, we'll capitalize on it and get power. I mean, we'll bring us our power no, at the end of the day. And all too soon, the banking sector cleanup. I buy use over 25 billion to save our banking sector. And people rubbish it. But you could have imagined, say, over 4.5 million depositors. You're best sorry, Dakro. You've lost your investment. You can't get your deposit in this country. It would have been the biggest crisis I can my way. Yeah, do baby, I be doing it. But what too soon? I'm for you if you say I buy cry baby. Now people are saying, say, you shouldn't have used 25 billion to save the collapsing banks.
Uh-huh.
It's not only the banks, and your depositors, and your people who had deposited their monies with the banks were on the verge of collapse. Say, and rescue one more. You can imagine 4.5 million depositors. And Kawamu businesses, their livelihood, and everything would have been destroyed. Me, Sylvester, I've always said, say, when you have a national problem, this is not the time we do extreme partisan politics. We must all sit by the table and profess solutions. Minu Mienu has a contribution. Say, yeah, sacrifice. Now we want to depend on a few. The managers of economy say they should do the magic for us. I mean, and then share revenue leakages in our country and all that. It comes back to the government. Say if you look within us, then you say me, maybe I'm meeting, what can I do? Ah, meet me a boy. The problem of my new womb. No be so sure say, then I'm so meet me a year. And say in the unlikely event, now any new government comes. Of course, in 2025, we'll have a new president. The new president will be faced with all these challenges of low revenue, high expenditure, interest rate, very high, and all that.
Mm-hmm.
Where do you get the revenue from? To be able to pay your debt, you are going to borrow to come and pay your debt that are due. And then, we'll share interest payment. It is going about 40% of our national exchange rate differentials.
Now, who costs them?
It is going, come in, all of us. All of us.
All of us.
All of us. Ain't it? And yeah, and the start here. It'll be our responsibility. But the back stops with the leadership.
Mm-hmm.
So we must be able to look at, one, our expenditure. We must be able to look at our revenue. But everybody is calling for the expenditure side. Cut your expenditure. But nobody is talking and supporting government in our revenue drive. That's the biggest problem. I mean, it's the biggest problem we have as a country. Because Bosnia and Herzegovina, it is because of very essential reasons why we are taking the loans. And successive government has taken loans till now. Loan are NDC for contracting here. Some of them, you are interested in it. So at the time of loan, the dollar rate was 4% and they do 10. It's doubled. Interest now, which is double. So it tells you, say, a do and then now revenue, when you do amortization and interest payment, now we can answer. Then there now the physical infrastructure. When everybody is demanding for infrastructure at our various district constituencies and communities, government is compelled on many occasions to go and look for facility to do this infrastructure project. So at the end of the day, everybody is in it saying, you know, we must be able to support government. Now measures are binding ban. I think though very difficult, but we should be able. Maybe I may say Russia-Ukraine war has presented a very nice opportunity for this country. Say we must really look at agriculture. Now yem say subsistence farming over the last 65 years hasn't proven enough, say Benya, solve sustaining food security. Yem wa na yem call into commercial farming. Say you call into commercial farming, they are investing in commercial farming. It gives us an opportunity to say you bet exporting food. But then Russia and Ukraine, yes, is accounting for global food changes. Meaning this an African country should also be crying when we have every opportunity to invest in agriculture. A buyer bonny home money and planting for food and jobs. But that is to be able to do what? To support our local consumption. But I think say if Ghana is properly placed to be in the position to export food, it will add, because that could have been our advantage. I mean, I've always said, say, until say Abang will bring a policy to create land banks for commercial farming in this country, subsistence farming hasn't proven successful over the last 65 years. And we should be looking at commercialization of our farms. That is the only way. You bet to me, any food security. Near to me, DB Aquamanoni. Now, and nobody will contribute to our foreign exchanger. So I mean, yes, it's true. The CD is a headache because Matthias is here. I don't want to look at the forex because share and now it tells you say everything is in this area. But I think that the president has outlined measures that will curtail the free fall of the CD. Mm-hmm. We are hoping say these measures will bear the necessary fruit as we go along now.
Being a member of parliament, that is Botian English man from Ashibijuni Sylvester Tete and Yetise Ocheche Nyememu.
This is 104.3. Good to meet you.